You there, Rivet? We locked on the kid's signal. Trudy's coming to help. Just hop on her back.
What a show! Let's make things a little more interesting, shall we? All cruisers, activate your destructor beams.
Planetary devastation! Finally!
Did he just say planetary devastation?
Rivet, our equipment's go haywire. The cruisers are blasting straight through the planet's crust.
Those destructor beams can destroy an entire planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
He can try. I'm not going to let him destroy my home.
You leave the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky sinker pee.
You got it. Go handle those battle cruisers.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed. I'm devastated. Whatever will I do? I know. Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Shields? Just couldn't be easy.
Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
We threw together some bombs out of our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one. Let's see how their shields hold up against one of these. Take that, Emperor Nefarious. Nice hit. Let's keep it up.
That lizard has bombs now?
I grow tired of waiting. All cruisers increase beam strength to 120%. I want Sargasso broken.
Oh, jeez. Things are rumbling and tumbling down here, Rivet. We are all counting on you two.
Sargasso is becoming unstable. We must act quickly and destroy the other battle cruisers.
Mayday! Mayday! They winged us! Gonna attempt a water landing. It's all up to you now, Rivet!
Mort, no! Kit, Trudy! Finish those battle cruisers off.
Trifle thinks she can stop us. Concentrate all power on the planet. Destroy it all.
Exterminate all of those flying creatures.
Rivet, the battle cruiser's destructo beam is moments away from reaching the planet's core. You must stop it.
We'll stop it together. Come on, Trudy.
Another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordun prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when a Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Let's get to Zerky's. Maybe Ratchet and Clank have some...
Lemonade for everyone! Woo-hoo-hoo! Woo-hoo! My socks are coming off tonight!
Interested in swarming your enemies with black holes of doom? Try the black hole storm! Buy it while you can, sweet cheeks!
Just find Pierre, you guys. He'll help you warn Captain Quantum. Hope Ratchet's staying out of trouble.
Whoa! Is it just me? Or are there more of those things now?
I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
Ratatoon! In unrelated news, our dome must be closed today for a private event. The execution of Pierre Lefebvre! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight! And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code! Never blow up your own bloomin' ship!
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Speak with Captain Quantum? Looks like they were spying on something with that telescope. Pierre's still alive! I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Think ye can crash our execution? Think again! Leave me behind!
We should be able to reach Pierre through those caves!
Hear a thing and bells will ring! Ding, ding, ding!
What was that? Hey, buddy. When all this is over, can you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. But without it, I would have never met Rivet or Kit. I think it means something.
Have you heard these rumors about the Emperor? It's a manner of dimensional weaponry now.
I spot the dead Lombax!
Can't get past these shields!
What if I give ye this bone and some head scratches?
So what are executions like? Tis me first one. Press buzzers of hope.
Okay.
Was that all the pirates on this planet? Because it sure felt like it.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
There! Pierre, straight ahead! Why does everything want to kill me all the time? Same place? Or did they come from different... Ow, my brain's already hurting.
Ship had to go boom on Molonoth! Won't be it destroyed itself! Oh, bubbles! If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be...
Introdart? You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you...
I'm not hurt. We're rescuing you.
Not the damn screaming, but
why?
We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave.
Okay, whatever. I will help. Get me away from this mutant calamari.
Thanks, pal. rescuing you? We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave
Pirates flying in.
On it. Thanks, pal.
Normally, I would not have enemies, but you did save my life, and I am Pierre Lefebvre, gentleman extraordinaire. If you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Gork, and how all pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain.